Hello, hello, my amazing creative friends. Aksanta here again. I am here in my studio talking to you today and answering question about can you sell your raster versions of your vector repeater designs created in Adobe Illustrator? And by raster, I mean JPEGs or PNG files that you created and saved from your vector files. All right, so the short answer is yes, absolutely, you can sell them. And there are two different versions how you can sell them. So first version, you can sell them as JPEG files or raster files in a format of digital file. And this is, you would sell them alongside with your vector files. And vector, raster, if you don't know this difference, I will link down in the description box my video, what's the difference between those two, so that you can check it out for yourself. And other than that, these are just two different image formats which are very, very different, even though they look, this might look the same as a visual. All right, you guys, you can sell your raster images, versions of your vector files alongside of your vector files on MicroStock websites, or you can upload them to the print-on-demand websites like Spoonflower, Redbubble, Zazzle, or others. They will be sold as printed versions of them, not as files, but as printed versions on physical products like pillows and t-shirts and cups and things like that. So this is the one important way how you can sell your raster images. Having said that, I conducted a long 11 years long experiment on Shutterstock, which is my favorite MicroStock website where I've been selling for close to 12 years now. And I conducted this experiment and it showed that my raster versions of vector files were selling 10 times worse than my vector images, vector files. That's why I really stopped selling my raster images, because it took me a while to upload them. But if you are still, your portfolio is still new, you might want to wait maybe a few months and after you upload your vector files, and then try uploading and submitting for sale your raster versions of those patterns, for those images. All right, you guys, so this was it. I hope you enjoyed this tip, so that you know that you can sell your files, and you should definitely should sell your files if you want to, but just keep in mind that focusing your efforts on vector and creative vector files has been the most profitable in my experience. If you have a different experience, please let us know in the comments. We always want to chat with our creative friends. Alright, you guys, please check out the video about how to, what's the difference, I mean, between vector and raster images. And also, if you want to know more where you can sell, what's the difference between print-on-demand and MicroStock, I also have a video, free webinar for you to check out in the description box below as well. Alright, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you found it useful. Please give me a thumbs up if you want me to create more videos just like this one, if this answered your question. And if you know somebody that might enjoy these videos, please share with your friends and subscribe for because it was super awesome to talk to you and I want to hang out with you more. Alright, you guys, have a great creative day. Grow, love, and create. Bye!